an attention to detail, a student of the game. The general of the secondary, volunteer safety Byron Moore, is causing trouble for opposing offenses.
Williams back to throw, throws it over the middle, pass intercepted at the goal line. Running back the other way, Byron Moore.
He's a playmate, he's a ball hawk, man. He knows how to fit the hole and make tough tackles, and he's a great player, man.
You see his spirit light up. Every time he makes a play, he just lights up, you know, and I feel like it's more and more coming week in and week out.
Moore currently ranks fourth in the nation in interceptions with four, including a crucial pick six between the hedges.
Murray out of the shotgun. Murray back to throw, sets up, passes, intercepted, Tennessee down to the near sideline. Byron Moore to the 20, 15-10, touchdown Tennessee.
Kind of just seeing the running back starting to slip outside on a little flare route and seeing once the quarterback looked his way, I started breaking on it. Our D-line, Corey Miller, got tipped on it, so I was able to make a play on the ball and take it back for six.
When you see a guy make a play that works as hard as it studs, as hard as Byron does, it just makes you want to work as hard, and do the same.
And his smile, man, when he picks the ball, you know it's D-Moore because he smiles so big and he brings a lot of energy.
Starts off up front, the D-line getting pressure on the quarterback. Our linebackers holding the middle of the field for me, and then I just sit back, read the quarterback eyes, and make plays on the ball. Our coaches do a great job of putting us in position to make those plays. So once we get in that position, it's just up to us to make the play.
Byron's exceptional play may impress the fans, but it's number three's knowledge of the game that has inspired his fellow DBs.
Every time we have meetings or something, he's sort of telling us the game plan like he's been in the staff room with the coaches. He always has that iPad with him watching film.
Coach asks him a question, he pretty much knows the answer right off the bat. He's locked in, he helps guys out. He helps me out when I got a question and things like that. So he's a good teammate.
Whatever defense we in, he knows how the offense is about to attack him. So it pretty much helps him play faster than when he knows what the offense is about to do.
One of my things after I'm done playing, probably want to be a coach. So just starting now to prepare like a coach as I'm being a player, learning offensive formation, learning what the offense is trying to do to you in different situations. So I just try to be a player of the game, student of the game, and I know if I can help out those corners and get them lined up faster, everybody can just play faster. So if I know all the trick stuff, I can help them out even more.
This future coach hopes the knowledge he has learned on the field will one day carry over to the sideline. For the Derek Dooley Show, I'm Rick Russo.